Okay, there you go. And the reason for that is that foreigners have to pay to get in, and local people don't. And of course, if we were to try that sort of thing in Western countries, then I suspect all hell would let loose. But here you go, foreigner buying the ticket, blah blah blah, in Chinese as well. Lisa might be able to get away with it. She might just be able to walk in. Wait.